Ya se lo sé. About clinic, I think, of course, I'm here to express my vision of it. That is not said that it's the best one. It's my vision. And I think the most important thing, feature, target of one clinic for coaches is to open the mind of coaches and show the vision of itself. Because if come another coach from Italy, from Spain, from Brazil, and talk about defense, the main feature will be the same, but the detail sure will be different. It will be different from coach by coach. So every time there is a clinic for coaches, everyone has a different vision of this sport. Otherwise, everyone, every team plays the same way. So the most important thing, and I hope that I will get this target, is to open the mind of the Indonesian team, Indonesian coaches, to show my vision and to let the coach thinking that there is many ways to do futsal. Then, of course, they have to think to their mind, to re-elaborate what they see and adapt to their team, to their situation. I said, it's not the best way. For me, it's the best way. If you ask another coach, has a different vision. The most important thing is open the mind and let the coaches think.
Assalamualaikum dan selamat malam. Seperti yang ditulis dalam karir coach Sergio ini, ternyata coach Sergio tidak asing dengan dunia futsal di Indonesia terutama Jakarta ini. Nah, menurut pertanyaan singkat aja, menurut coach Sergio, apa yang paling pokok atau paling utama dari futsal di Indonesia ini yang perlu ditingkatkan secara teknis baik skill maupun kualitas pemain?
It's difficult to reply this question for one reason, because I don't know in deep Indonesian futsal, so it's difficult from outside give a judge without knowing which are the possibility of training for the team, how long time they can stay together, how many international games they can prepare before a tournament. So it's difficult to reply to this question without knowing exactly. What I see, my impression from outside, is that you have a very good potential. I came here and see a lot of people play futsal. A lot of journalists who are interested in futsal. See that there are a constructor in Indonesia of futsal court. It means that there is a market. If there is a market, it means that people play futsal. In general, we don't have this. So it's very difficult for me to find players. I think when we have a good base of futsal, now the second step is improve the skill of the movement, the general movement. For this we need the federation want to improve the movement. Create futsal courses, invite coaches, invite foreign players to play in the club, create a strong league, promote futsal on television, with sports. This is the way to grow up the movement. Then, about tactical features, I see the team from SEA Games to last AFF Cup. The national team changed a lot of play. I don't know why the reason of this. Maybe they changed the coach also. I see the team, as I said, the team plays games more organized. Maybe because the player play longer together. This is a vision from itself. tactically, the team based games were more training, more working. We could see more the work of the coach. This is what I'm saying.